Okay, and good afternoon, Belia. How are you? Okay, and it's nice to welcome you in the session of your program, practice teaching in our school, SMKT TS Kudus. And after you conducted so many activities teaching in the classroom, so I think you have got so many experiences and maybe some problem in the classroom. So now I want to ask you about your experience. Okay, well, can you tell me about the material you taught in the classroom? Based on all material you taught in the classroom, what is the easiest material can be accepted by the students? Descriptive text. Okay. In what grade or class did you teach? Do you have your student understand your material by using a media? What is the media did you use to teach the students? Okay. How did the student react about teaching media use in the question or answering question. Question and then. Okay, so you think that is effective. Okay, have you ever given them homework? Based on your opinion, how were they? Good or sufficient? Okay, next. What is the method that you used to teach the method? Audiolingual, or you use a tape recorder, or maybe you use a PPP, or total physical response. Yes, that is the media, you use a video. But there's a technique. How did you advocate your message in the classroom? Question and answer role play.
Sometimes
What is the technique mostly liked by the students? so far during your teaching activity in classroom, do you have any problem? Do you find any students behave not idiot or they supposed not to do that in the classroom?
Thank you.
both English and Indonesian, not full in English. Thank you very much for your information and for your sharing. It's very valuable for me to continue, and I hope I can do better. And happy learning. I wish you complete your study as soon as possible. Okay, thank you. Okay.